Hello, everybody. My name is Nick, and welcome back to Metro Exodus. In this episode, we gotta take a boat, then we gotta take a bridge.
Onto that tugboat. I'll cover you.
Yes, thank you, Anna. But we can't take any lives. I mean, I can, but I shouldn't. Alright. Easiest way to do this. Just try not to be seen. Yeah, they don't see me. Slow and steady keeps people alive. Don't want to be trigger happy just yet. May have to slap this dude. Mine. Ooh, actual magazine. How about that? But why? No, you don't.
What's the point?
Do you have to look for more stuff to do? Get us all killed and save
well,
them
I
wages.
Sure don't like it, but we gotta. Come on, buddy.
All right, let's do that. I'll avenge you if you get eaten.
Cannibalism?
Yeah, sure.
I'm down.
Just don't shoot my ass, though, okay, you avenging angel? Always the most boring detail possible. Well.
Seems not the only one taking it slow.
So, are we going to Nizhny this time?
Oh, it's been worse.
No, we'll turn back about 20 clicks from there. Fuck those assholes.
Don't touch.
Yeah, the last time we were there, those fucking so-called vigilant watchmen made a sieve out of our bridge. Conveniently.
Okay, that's an option. I'm trying.
I don't
care. Hey, it's Bacon.
Well, they say it's no fun in games over there either.
Nobody knows really. Everybody's
okay.
But we know about Nizhny for sure.
Sneaky. Anything in here? Yes. Alright. Just don't look at me, we should be good.
He's gone now. Move on.
Sneaky.
So how long are we going to keep sitting on our thumbs here?
Well, Mikhailich is working on it. The generator shuts off all the time now. That's because you should have picked up normal.
Hey, who's that?
Oh boy. No, don't alert.
Open fire. He's been spotted.
No, don't shoot, don't shoot.
Need a reload.
Oh, no. Hey. I don't want the goods, I need the boat.
Stay calm, it's us.
Great job, Artyom.
Thank you. Could have been better.
Artyom, all of our guys are fine. You did great. A shame we couldn't do it quietly.
Oh, piss off.
You guys ready to set off? Too late if you're not. We have no time to waste.
Good luck, guys. I hope the winds are fair and the waters are smooth. And Artyom, watch it out there.
Oh, yeah, we're gonna need that luck, all right. Fair winds.
Hurrah! Man your stations. Weigh anchor.
We're gonna go about halfway there, then wait in the reeds until about 4 o'clock. We want to get there early in the morning, when the fog is the thickest and they're sleepy after the morning prayer.
Sounds like a plan. Why is there snow in the cab? Thought that was supposed to be a window. That's a window! Why is there snow?
We're on final approach.
I can see that.
Yeah. See that fire at the very top?
Yeah.
That's the control post. Well, it used to be anyway. Now it's a shrine. Blech. Closer to God at the top, you see? That's where you have to go. I'll distract the guards now.
You know, I'm a pretty good distraction. Somebody else wants to sneak up there. Sneaky.
Hey, you are sure? Catch the line. Ready?
Hey, sailor, what did you do to your barge? What you gonna sell now?
Oh, you're so funny. Jackass,
блядь. So, Artyom, shall we move?
Yep.
Whoever gets there first wins. Break a leg.
Don't worry, I'll be breaking plenty of legs.
Artyom, Duke, the Aurora is quietly moving into position. We'll be ready to act on your signal.
As quietly as a choo-choo train can. Time to fuck up stealth again. Stuff.
All right. Heretic actually arrived right at the ceremony. Our guys rushed over to save the Holy Father.
Nice.
He also didn't harm the unarmed folk.
Let me show you through here. Okay, one dude. Give or take. Hi.
Well, ask anyone. They got captured by heathens, but a heretic, one of the new ones, freed them. Outside them just got cold feet, that's all.
Okay, extra sneaky. Not trigger happy yet. Hi, buddy. Good stuff. Probably. Up we go. Bye, have a great time.
I'm almost at the goal. Are you all down there?
Oh, piss off, Duke. Sneaky!
And the Lord in his mercy and wisdom has chosen one.
Don't look at me, I don't exist.
By the name of Silantius. And so speaketh the Lord. I will be with you.
Hope they didn't hear that.
Provided you are true in your devotion.
Think I'm good.
Satanic technology.
I don't know, electricity is pretty cool. No, allow me to play this right now. Okay. Oh no. No! Damn. Okay, second chance at stealth. Easy does it. And the Lord in his mercy and wisdom has chosen one among them who goes by the name of Silantia. And so speaketh the Lord. I will be with you and will keep you safe. Okay, just turn everything off. Okay, extra sneaky. Can I move the body? I just hope they don't see the body. Hey, Duke, beat you.
Damn, you are quicker to him.
Yeah.
Look, we're just passing through. Let us through peacefully. Our guys won't shoot. We've been easy on you people the whole time. And Katya asked us to take her along herself. Do you get me?
Sure thing. First, you kill off the local cutthroats. And then you switch to us. Will you kill elders and children too? Or have you drunk enough blood already?
Good question. Glad we have an understanding. That'll do.
We left Volga behind. The endless expanses of Russia stretch before us now. The bridge dwellers had finally decided to believe that we were not demons and let us pass. Anna was right. We invaded their world, and it's not up to us to destroy it. No matter how stupid it may seem. Electricity is a sin. Is that really worse than the lies we were told in the Metro? About how the whole world was dead and there was nowhere to go? Everybody in the tunnels bought that convenient lie. Once we reach Yamantau, we will at least know if that lie was justified. Since so far, we haven't met any signs of enemy occupation.
I don't think we will either. Forward march! Yeah?
Artyom.
I'm here, what you need?
Wake up, dear.
No.
Artyom, the colonel wants you on the bridge. See you later.
Come on, wake up.
Yeah. See what we got here. Perfect.
Uncle Docker has already set his shop up.
Cool. Sorry I couldn't get you teddy bear, kinda forgot where it was.
Cool. Here, Uncle Artyom.
Hmm. Don't mention it.
We'll have to keep pitching in like this, too. Looks like we're facing a long journey and useful things like ammo.
Where do we get the second guitar?
Have a seat. Stefan's putting on a live performance here.
So, Artyom, are you up for a jam? Come on, pick the guitar up.
We again have fun here. All right, so we have two guitars now.
To ask, gotcha, but that's just
already.
Well, what did you ask for?
The colonel's waiting for you on the bridge.
Yeah, he can wait.
What's up with your plate carrier? Tokarev was mad.
It's a long story.
Let me through.
Come on, out with it.
Well, there I am, sitting on a beam.
Rabbits. Good food. I'm here.
Listen.
Yeah?
I had a talk with the Ark. All thanks to Tokarev. He got the decoder working.
Cool.
Ark, come in. Come in, Ark. Over.
Hey, this is Ark. Identify yourself. Over.
This is Colonel Svyatoslav Myonnikov speaking. I'm in command of a special operations force. We have received your signal and are currently...
They seem trustworthy.
So, do you get this now, you doubting Thomas? I'm so excited, my hands are still shaking. Oh, the minister himself. This is incredible. By the way, Artyom, you should take a look at the map.
Hold on, I'm not done with my silent disapproval yet. Cool.
Surprising, really, taking into account the number of priority targets there. So we can hope for smooth sailing from here and right to the very destination. It's not even that far, but our speed depends on the state of the track.
So oh well, let's go.
Some time to get there. So, Yermak.
We are approaching the Yamantau bunker. The final destination of our long journey. Direct radio contact with the bunker has completely dissolved Miller's resentment towards me for destroying our previous lives. He is eagerly anticipating the meeting with the Minister of Defense he was promised. Probably such things are important for a career officer. The people, though, are less interested. They are asking important questions. Where are the occupying forces? Why is there just wilderness and people gone wild around? What's stopping the government from restoring the country? What was being done in the last 20 years? Miller believes that we'll get all the answers. He will be pardoned, as well as Anna and I. And we will all return home to the Metro.
Yeah, I have a feeling that's not happening. Fucking beautiful.
What's going on ahead? Over.
Everything's abandoned, but the truck is okay. Over.
Roger that. Don't go too fast and watch out for radiation. Over.
Roger that.
I still can't believe this. We're there. You get this. We're finally there. This has been our goal, not for weeks or months, but for 20 years. My whole life, and it was not spent in vain. Now I know it for a fact.
Damn, what came through here?
Look, are we going to live here now?
I don't know. Why?
I don't like this place. It's creepy.
Shh, don't say that.
No, no.
Go back, Carol. It's getting really hot out here.
All right. Smooth sailing here.
Leaving me behind? Am I your daughter or not?
All right, come with us, or else I'll never hear the end of it.
A wise decision.
Yermak, stop the engine.
Hey, how'd you get onto that track? Wasn't that track blocked like a few... not even like a half mile back? I don't know.
While I'm away. Sir, yes, sir. Great. Let's go. Where's the Moscow?
Yeah, looks like it.
Kind of gives me a New Vegas vibe. Yeah, train ain't going over that one. Sure as shit ain't getting through that one. All Alright, good. Filter time.
Artyom was right. People were coming here from all over the country.
Yes, they were. Nobody came from Moscow until now.
So much time wasted.
We'll make up for that now. Well, we're almost there.
What do you mean, we're there? I wholeheartedly agree here.
Okay, so where's my welcoming committee and red carpet? I don't get this.
Oh, see? Nobody home. How about we go back, huh? Bye.
Look.
Bad. Bad feeling about this. Just in case.
What are the maintenance people thinking, I wonder?
They're not. They don't exist anymore.
This place could use some cleaning, at the very least. Sam, idiot. You know what? There's no need for us all to crowd the government. So you two better stay with
at least prepare a speech. Reporting to the minister is no joke.
Ah, get off my case. I pulled an all-nighter.
Don't you feel like you should say something to Artyom now?
Yes. You were right, Artyom. And I was wrong. Thanks for not giving up.
Sure.
Comrade Minister, Commander of the Joint Special Operations Forces Squadron of the City of Moscow, Colonel Miller, reporting. I would like to request that my people are provided with temporary quarters and supplies, as there are women and children among us. Still, our fighters are in top shape and ready for action.
Women and children? Good. Haven't had those in a while.
Who are you?
Oh hell, reload! Ouchie. Oof. I knew this was a bad idea. I knew it.
Oh.
Everyone is fine. So far.
So far? I demand a meeting with the Minister of Defense, now!
Do not worry. Everything will be just fine. And even better. The Minister and the Chief himself are expecting you for dinner.
Dinner? What the hell? Are you fucking mocking me?
Shut up! The doctor is talking.
Where is the government? Answer!
All here, Colonel. All here. We are the government you people deserve.
Don't you dare, you fuck! You're just fucking cannibals!
Calm down. We'll get jaundiced like this. And believe me, nobody likes that bitter taste.
Speak for yourself, motherfucker.
We must run the tests first. I don't like that cough of hers.
Untie my hands, you motherfucker, and I'll shove those tests so far up your ass, you'll be spitting
them. Watch your tone, young lady. Do as that young man does. He woke up long ago, but quietly listens to wise people talk.
Silent disapproval.
Let me go!
Oof!
So, Colonel, now you will pick up the radio and tell the rest of your people on the train to come here. If you don't want her to suffer for a really long time before she is served. Do you understand? And here I was hoping for an intelligent conversation for a change. Alas. That's not a problem, though, since this nice young man will surely do it instead. He won't dare be contradictory once we're done with you. Well, nice meeting you and all. Yakov, you may start.
I'll get you even after I'm dead.
That may well happen, Colonel. I could choke on you or something. In the meantime, I'll excuse myself.
Come here! I'll rip you all apart! Every last one of you should have done that before the war! But I'll get you now! Burn this
time!
To ashes!
Hey, somebody sneakier than me!
Now we'll be full again! Good.
God damn! I don't think it's enough. Keep going.
We have to leave them. But first, we must find Anna.
Sorry, I went too far with that elevator.
To hell with it! Idiot! Start the main elevator up!
Alright. Gonna have to do that in the next episode. But everybody, hope you all enjoyed what we saw here today, and I'll see you all in the next one.